National Guard troops, a hometown hero salute for those who've served overseas.
Uniformed soldiers packed the base at the 128th Air Refueling Wing.
They're recognizing soldiers who have gone overseas.
130 of them who've served in Asia and Eastern Europe. Captain Jason Park is one of those singled out.
Captain Jason Park.
I've deployed a few times for a couple months at a time, flying missions.
The pilot has been part of numerous missions. The Airmen trips are some of the most memorable.
Or moving troops who have been injured. Getting them back home, moving them around the U.S. and other places to get surgery that they need, multiple different hospitals, and that's a pretty rewarding mission.
For Tech Sergeant Courtney Rogers, her medical tour is also one she won't forget.
2005, I worked in the combat hospital in Southwest Asia, and it was an absolutely amazing tour to do.
One scene in particular sticks with her.
The most amazing thing I saw was one Marine who had one amputated leg, and his whole platoon was standing around his bed. And that was just, that's what I take with me, and that made my whole tour, just to see that.
So now they walk across a stage and receive an award, recognition for serving their country, and are humble yet extremely grateful for the honor.
It's great when businesses recognize how much the soldiers are doing, balancing two jobs, serving the country and working.
And the ceremony not only recognized the contributions of airmen, but honored their family members as well.